ஸ்கீம் சொல்லுது ஐம் கோயிங் டு சால்வ் த பிஸ்னஸ் அண்ட் நியூஸ் பேப்பர் சொல்லுது பசலான் ஜனவரி 4th 2022 வெரி ஹார்ட் சொல்லுது காலம் எஃப் வி ஹவ் 7 9 ஃபோர்த் ரோ வி ஹவ் 7 9 இஸ் எ பேர் நம்பர்ஸ் 7 9 காம் கம் இன் தி செல்ஸ் 7 9 will come any one of the cells. Third row we have 9. So 9 can't come in this cell. 9 is confirmed here, then 7 is confirmed here. Second row and fourth row we have 5. So 5 can't come in these cells. Column B also we have 5. So 5 can't come in this cell, then 5 is confirmed here. Fifth row and seventh row we have 6. So 6 can't come in these cells. Six is confirmed here. Column E we have 5. Seventh row we have 5. So 5 can't come in these cells. 5 is confirmed here. Fifth row and seventh row we have 5. So 5 can't come in these cells. Column H we have 5. So 5 can't come in this cell. 5 is confirmed here. Column H we have 8, so 8 can't come in the cell. Column D we have 8, so 8 can't come in the cell. 8 is confirmed here. Sixth row, two numbers are remaining, 3 and 4. Column D we have 3, so 3 can't come in the cell. 3 is confirmed here, then 4 is here. Column G, we have 2 and 3. 2 and 3 can't come in the cell. 2 and 3 will come in any one of the cells. We will confirm later. Then in this grid, only one number is remaining. Number 8. 8 is confirmed here. Third row, 3 numbers are remaining. 1, 3, 6. Column H, we have 1 and 3. So 1 and 3 can't come in the cell. 1 and 3 will come in any of the cells. We'll confirm later. Then only one number is remaining. Number 6. 6 is confirmed here. We have pair numbers. Column H and column J. Column H we have 6. 5 and 6. Column I also we have 5 and 6. The both numbers can't come in the cells. 5 and 6 will come in any one of the cells. We will confirm later. Column H, we have 3. Ninth row, also we have 3. So 3 can't come in this cell. 3 is confirmed here. Since 3 is here, 3 can't come in this cell. 3 is confirmed here. 1 is confirmed here. In this grid, two numbers are remaining, 7 and 9. We will confirm later. In this grid, we have 3. So 3 can't come in these cells. Third row, we have 3. Fourth row also we have 3. So 3 can't come in this cell. 3 is confirmed here. Column D, we have 4. So 4 can't come in this cell. 4 is coming. 4 is come. 4 will come in one of the cells. We will confirm later. Since 4 is here, so 4 can't come in these cells. Column I we have 4. So 4 can't come in this cell. 4 is confirmed here. So column I, column J we have 4. seventh row also we have 4, so 4 can't come in these cells. 4 is confirmed here. Column B, column D, we have 3, so 3 can't come in these cells. 3 is confirmed here. Since 3 is here, 3 can't come in the cell. 3 is here, 2 is confirmed. Column I, 3 numbers are remaining, 1, 2 and 8. 7th row, we have 2 and 8. So 2 and 8 can't come in the cell. 2 and 8 will come any one of the cells. We will confirm later. Then only one numbers are remaining, number 1. Number 1 will come in this cell. 5th row, we have 7. So 7 can't come in these cells. 7 is confirmed here. Then 7th row, only one numbers are remaining, number 9. 9 is confirmed here. Since 9 is here, so 9 can't come in this cell. 9 is confirmed here, then 7 will come here. Column J, we have 2, so 2 can't come in this cell, 2 is confirmed here, then 8 will be here. Then in this grid, only one numbers are remaining, 8 is confirmed here. Column J, only one numbers are remaining, number 7 is here. Column H, only one number is remaining, number 2 is confirmed here. Fourth row, we have 8, so 8 can't come in this cell, 8 is confirmed here. In this grid, 2 numbers are remaining, 1 and 6. Column E, we have 6, so 6 can't come in this cell, 1 is confirmed here. Sorry, 6 is confirmed here, 1 is here. Fourth row, only one number is remaining, number 2 is confirmed here. Column G, 3 numbers are remaining, 4, 6, 7. 8th row, we have 7 and 4. So 7 and 4 can't come in this cell. 7 and 4 will come in one of the cells. We will confirm later. Then one number is remaining, number 6. 6 is confirmed here. In this grid, we have 3. So 3 can't come in these cells. Column E also we have 3, so 3 can't come in this cell, 3 is confirmed here. Column E, 2 numbers are remaining, 1 and 5. 10th row we have 1, so 1 can't come in this cell, 1 is here, 5 is confirmed here. Since 5 is here, so 5 can't come in this cell, 5 is confirmed here, then 6 is here. Fifth row, 2 numbers are remaining, 1 and 9. We will confirm later. Second row, we have 5. 10th row also we have 5. So 5 can't come in this cell. 5 is confirmed here. 10th row, we have 6. So 6 can't come in this cell. 6 is confirmed here. Column E, 3 numbers are remaining. 2, 8, 9. 9th row, we have 8 and 9. So 8 and 9 can't come in this cell. 8 and 9 will come in any one of the cells. We will confirm later. Then only one number is remaining. 2 is confirmed here. tenth row we have 1, so 1 can't come in these cells. The 1 is confirmed here, the 9 will be here. Column D, only 1 number is remaining, only 1 number is remaining, 9 is confirmed here. Then 9 won't come in this cell, 9 is here, then 8 will confirm here. Eighth row, 2 numbers are remaining, 1 and 8. Column C, we have 8. So 8 can't come in this cell. 8 is here, 1 is confirmed here. Second row, 2 numbers are remaining, 1 and 4. Column C, we have 1. So 1 can't come in this cell. 1 is confirmed here. Number 4 only remaining. 4 is here. Column C, 2 numbers are remaining, 2 and 7. Ninth row we have 2, so 2 can't come in this cell, 2 is confirmed here. Remaining 7 is here. Since 7 is here, so 7 can't come in this cell, 7 is here, then 4 is confirmed here. Column B, 2 numbers are remaining, 4 and 6. 9th row we have 4. So 4 can't come in this cell. 4 is confirmed here. Then only 1 number is remaining. 6 is confirmed here. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Please like and share this video. Thank you very much.